Good morning, praying parents. May the Lord bless you this morning. It's another new week. We praise God for his goodness and his mercy over all our lives. Just know that God is with you at all times. He hasn't left you nor forsaken you and will continue to be with you. He is a faithful God. He never leaves his own abandoned. Hallelujah. This morning, I'm thanking God for your family. I thank him that he is faithful. God is faithful, faithful. I give praise to God Almighty for your children, for your entire family. I thank God for his protection over them. Hallelujah. I give him praise. Hallelujah. Father, we thank you this morning. Thank you for your divine protection. Oh God, we mention your loving kindness this morning and your praises, Father. You have bestowed a lot on us. The Lord has bestowed a lot on you and your children. And his goodness is great toward your home, toward your house, toward your family. Hallelujah. The goodness of God, the Bible says, it's great toward the house of Israel. Hallelujah. The goodness of God is great towards us, towards your children. Glory be to God. I bless the Lord for your lives this morning. I thank the Lord. Hallelujah. Father, we bless you. We bless you. We praise you. Hamakareba sindarabaka sheke talababa. Raba seke talababa reba kasheke talababa. Father, we thank you. Mareba kaseke talababa. Yes, Lord. The Spirit of the Lord will cause you to rest. The Spirit of the Lord will cause your children to rest, to be at peace. Be at peace in the name of Jesus. I feel God is saying that to somebody. The enemy wants to stir up the works in your family, wants to cause trouble either through the children, through the partner, through whoever. But God is telling me to tell you this morning, hold on to your peace, maintain your victory, hold on and stand, therefore, for I am with you. There is no trouble. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, we rebuke any trouble that the enemy or the fire that the enemy is kindling against you. We rebuke it this morning in Jesus' mighty name. Thank you, Father. Hallelujah. Father, we thank you. We give you praise this morning. We magnify your holy name. I want you to praise the Lord. Don't focus on that problem. Don't focus on that challenge. Don't focus on that situation. God is faithful and he is our Redeemer, the Holy One of Israel. Hallelujah. Father, we bless you this morning. We praise your holy name. You are a good God. The heavens declare the glory of God, and the firmament shows his handiwork. Day unto day he utters speech, and night unto night he reveals knowledge. Oh, hallelujah. Father, we thank you. We thank you. We bless you. Yes, Lord. We exalt you. You are worthy to be praised. Hallelujah. Praying parents, I pray for you this morning according to Psalm 20. May the Lord answer you in the day of trouble. May the name of the God of Jacob defend you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. May he send you help from the sanctuary and strengthen you out of Zion. May he remember all your offerings and accept your burnt sacrifice. May he grant you according to your heart's desire and fulfill all your purpose in Jesus' mighty name. God will fulfill all your purpose on all the purposes of his kingdom in your children's lives. Amen. Hallelujah. May the words of your mouth, praying parents, those prayers that you pray over your children, those words that you speak over your children, it's very important that you speak the words of God, the blessings of God over your children and grandchildren. Speak it over them. And it shall come to pass. The Bible says in Psalm 19:14, let the words of my mouth and the meditation of my heart be acceptable in your sight, O Lord, my strength and my Redeemer. The Lord is your strength. The Lord is your Redeemer. And he will accept the words of your mouth as you confess it according to the word of God. And his will come to pass in your children's lives in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Father, we thank you. I want to thank God for your children this morning. Glory be to God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Father. And I want to pray the priestly blessing upon your children this morning. I want to pray it over your children this morning. It's in Numbers chapter 6, verses 22 to 27. The Bible says, "And the Lord spoke to Moses, saying, speak to Aaron and his sons, saying, this is the way you shall bless the children of Israel. Say to them, the Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face shine upon you and be gracious to you. The Lord lift up his countenance upon you and give you peace. So they shall put my name on the children of Israel, and I will bless them." Thank you, Lord Jesus. God recognizes his name on his children. His name is upon you and your children. I pray this priestly blessing over your children this morning in Jesus' mighty name. The Lord spoke to Moses, and he said for Moses to speak to Aaron and all his sons, that this is the way you shall bless the children of Israel and say to them, today I bless your children and I say to them, according to Numbers chapter 6, 22 to 27, that the Lord will bless your children and keep them. The Lord will bless you and keep you in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Masaka talababa, reba kasheke talamaka seke talababa, marema kalimaka seke talamama, raba kaseke talababa. May the Lord bless you and bless your children. May he keep you, may he protect you. Mazema kalimaka seke talababa, marema katalamaka seke talababa, marema kaseke talababa, raba kaseke talababa, marema kaseke talababa, reba seke talababa, parema kasheke talababa. I pray the blessings upon your children this week and every week of their lives. Their week is blessed. Their education is blessed. Their lives are blessed. As they go in and they go out, they are blessed. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, blessed shall your children be in the city, and blessed shall they be in the country. Blessed shall you be in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, in the city and in the country. Father, I thank you for this priestly blessing upon our children right now. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I pray according to Numbers chapter 6, 25. The Lord make his face shine upon you and your children and be gracious unto you, unto your children. The Lord make his face shine upon your children. Lord, make your face shine. Make your face shine upon your children in the name of Jesus. Praying parents, your children are blessed because the face of the Lord is shining upon them. In the name of Jesus Christ, Mazema Kalamakasiki, Reba Satan. Makaseke, Mara Makaseke Talababa, Reba Kaseke Talababa, Rabazeke Talamakaya Lababa. Lord, shine your face, O God. Bazema Kale Makaseke Talababa. May the Lord shine his face upon your children in this new week and every week of their lives. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, there will be no darkness around them because the face of the Lord is shining towards them. In the name of Jesus Christ, the Lord will be gracious to your children. The Lord be gracious to your children. Thank you, Jesus. I pray the grace of God upon your children. Mazema kalema kaseke talababa. Raba seke talababa. Yekrebeke sakatalababa. The week is blessed in Jesus' name. Marema kaseke talababa. The Lord has heard our prayers. Yes, Lord, and our supplications for your children, for your family. His face will shine on them. Mazema kalema kaseke talababa. Thank you, Father God. The Lord will incline his ears and hear. He has opened his eyes to see your children, and he never ever forsakes them. They will not be forsaken in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Haleba soko tolo makashandara baba. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Harema zendara makaseke talababa. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Oh, we give you praise. We give you glory. We magnify your holy name. I pray this morning, according to Numbers chapter 6, verse 26, the Lord lift up his countenance upon your children and give them peace. May he lift up his countenance upon your children and give them peace. I pray in Jesus' name, the peace of God over your children right now. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Mazema kale makaseki. Rabasa talamaka yekala makaseke talababa. Yes, Lord. Father, thank you. Marema sanda rabakasheke talababa. Hareba katalama kaseke. Reba katalama kaseke. Labara bakaseke talababa. Labrama kaseke talababa. The Lord will turn his face towards you and your children and give you peace. I speak peace into your home. I speak peace into your children's education. I speak peace amongst their relationships and friends. I speak peace in your jobs. I speak peace unto your children as they go out and they come in, they will be strong and courageous. They will not be afraid. They will not be discouraged. For the Lord their God will be with your children. The Lord our God will be with your children wherever they go. Joshua chapter 1 verse 9. In the name of Jesus, your children will be strong. They will be courageous. They will not be afraid. They will not be discouraged. You will not be afraid. You will not be discouraged. In the mighty name of Jesus, for the Lord your God will be with you and your family and your children wherever you go. In Jesus' name, the Lord says, never will I leave you. Never will I forsake you. Yes, Lord, never will I leave you. Praying parents, God is speaking. Never will I leave you. Never will I forsake you. Oh, it is my will for you to rejoice and be thankful. Yes, my will be done in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. The Bible says in Psalm 5:12, for you bless the righteous, O Lord. You cover him with favor as with a shield. This morning I pray that the Lord will bless you, bless your children, and cover you and your children with favor as with a shield. When favor comes, you will get things that you did not even work for. You will get blessings that you did not even deserve, because God has determined that he will give you favor. May the favor of God cover you. May the favor of God cover your children in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. May you be rich in good works. May your children be rich in good works. May you be generous. May your children be generous in the mighty name of Jesus, always ready to bless, always ready to share in the mighty name of Jesus. I pray that the Lord will favor you, favor your children. May they be favored in their education in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. The Lord will bring favor into your children's lives in the mighty name of Jesus. The Lord will attract the right people into your children's lives, the right people into your path in the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord. I pray that the favor of God will be evident in your life, in your children's lives. Everywhere they go, everywhere your children go, they shall expand the kingdom of God. They shall expand the kingdom of God in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. They will testify to the goodness of God. Oh, yes, they will testify to the goodness of God in the mighty name of Jesus. I pray that the favor of God will be evident in your life, in your children's lives, in your family, in the name of Jesus. Halema soto roma kasheka talababa. Your children will experience favor wherever they go, wherever they turn. Favor will go before them in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. The mercy of God and the favor of God will make your children stand out among their peers in the name of Jesus. I pray that the mercy and favor of God will make your children stand out among their peers in the name of Jesus. Halema sokotora bakasheke talababa. Yes, Lord, let your mercy and favor, Father God, let him make our children stand out among their peers in the name of Jesus. Let them experience your favor in their education, in their jobs, wherever they go, in the sphere of influence, in the name of Jesus. Oh, rabaseke talababa, I pray this morning that the Lord God, the favor of God, will be with your children, will be with you at the right place at the right time. In the mighty name of Jesus, the favor of God will make you be at the right place at the right time in the name of Jesus. The favor of God will make your children be at the right place at the right time in the name of Jesus Christ. The favor of God will attract the right people into your children's lives, into your life, into your path, into your children's path. In the name of Jesus Christ, I pray. It's very important that your children walk in the paths of righteousness. I pray today that the favor of God upon their lives will attract the right people, the right friends, the right teachers, the right educators. Yes, Lord, the right lecturers. In the name of Jesus, the right spouse, the right future husband, future wife, into your children's lives, into your path. In the name of Jesus, barema kaseka tala makasheke, rebasa tala makaseke, lebrama kasaka. I pray and I decree today that the hand and the plans of the enemy shall not prevail over your children's lives. In Jesus' name, I pray that the hand and the plans of the enemy shall not prevail over your children's lives. In the name of Jesus, by the mercy of God, I decree right now that the hand and plans of the enemy shall not prevail over your children's lives, over your grandchildren's lives, over their destiny, over their education, or over their future, over your life, over your jobs. Oh, the hand and plans of the enemy shall not prevail against your family, shall not prevail against your home, shall not prevail against your marriage. In the name of Jesus Christ. Yes, Lord, the devil will not triumph over you. I pray today that the Lord will not allow the devil to triumph over you. In the name of Jesus, by the mercy of God, the devil will not triumph over you. The devil will not triumph over your children. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Mazema kale makaseke, rabaka tala makaseke, makala makaseke, rebaka tala makaseke, barema kasaka tala makaseke. Yes, Lord Jesus, thank you. Oh, the devil will not triumph over you, praying parents. The devil will not triumph over your children. In the mighty name of Jesus, the favor of God will not allow the hand of the enemy to prevail over your lives, to prevail over your children's lives. The mercy of God will not allow the plans of the enemy to prevail against you. In the name of Jesus, I pray this morning that where others have failed, where others have failed, your children will succeed. In the name of Jesus Christ. Where others have failed, you will succeed. In the mighty name of Jesus. I say you will succeed. Your children will succeed. In their education, they will succeed. In their relationships, they will succeed. In their jobs, they will succeed. In their marriages, your children will succeed. Yes, Lord. In their destiny, they will succeed. Where others have failed, they will succeed. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Where others have failed, you will succeed. In the name of Jesus, your grandchildren will succeed. Your children will succeed. You will succeed. In the mighty name of Jesus. Hale basoko tolo makasheke. Rabaka seke talababa. Rebeke shaka talababa. Rebaka seke talababa. Rebaka seke talababa. Lebra makashaka talababa. Rebaka seke talababa. Rabaka yakala makaseke. Yes, Lord. O robo sheke talababa. I speak success over your children. I speak success. The success of God. In the name of Jesus, every struggle in your children's lives, it's over. In Jesus' name, because of the mercy and favor of God, it has come to an end. All those challenges have come to an end. In the mighty name of Jesus, every struggle, I command you to come to an end right now. In the name of Jesus, by the mercy and favor of God, yes, Lord, let every struggle, Father, come to an end right now. Right now, in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Almighty God. Ah, makase kalababa. Yes, Lord, I command doors of supernatural favor to open unto your children from today. Let it open. Doors of supernatural favor to open unto you today. Yes, Lord, let it open right now. Doors of supernatural favor in your business. Doors of supernatural favor in your job. Doors of supernatural favor in your finances, praying parents. In the name of Jesus, I command those doors to open today. In the name of Jesus, to open unto you today. I command doors of supernatural favor to open unto your children from today in their education. I command doors of supernatural favor to open for you and your children from today in the mighty name of Jesus. Yes, Lord, in your children's relationships, wherever they go, may doors of supernatural favor open unto them from today, whichever area of their lives that they need the favor of God. The doors of supernatural favor is opened unto them, is opened unto you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Any door of lack of favor from today comes to an end. It comes to an end from today. Yes, you will not be denied favor. In that job interview, you will not be denied favor. In that business transaction, you will not be denied favor. You will testify that the favor of God located me and I was blessed. The mercy of God located me and I was blessed. In the name of Jesus Christ, may the favor of God speedily connect you with men and women that will help your destiny and your children's destiny, that will help your cause and your children's cause. In the name of Jesus, if they're struggling in their education, may the Lord connect them with men and women, lecturers, teachers, head teachers, helpers of destiny, in the name of Jesus, to help their cause so that they will succeed. In Jesus' name, in business, you will succeed. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, may the favor of God speedily connect you with businessmen and women that will give you contracts, even in your job, contracts. May the favor of God speedily connect you so that you will get a good job. Oh, Rabasaka Talababa. Oh, Rabakasheke Talababa. Lebrama Katalama Kaseke. Yes, Lord, I pray that your destiny helpers will come forth speedily and be connected to you to help your destiny, to help your children's destiny, to help your cause, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Father God, we thank you. Oh, Rabba Sandara Baba, we give you all the praise. We give you all the glory. We magnify your holy name. Praying parents, begin to thank the Lord right now. He's done it for you. He's done it for you. Wherever the enemy has knocked you down, the mercy of God has lifted you up and lifted your children up this morning. There's restoration in the name of Jesus. There is restoration in the name of Jesus. Father, we bless you. We praise you. We worship you. Thank you, Father God, for supernatural favor. Thank you, Lord Jesus. We bless you. We praise you. Thank you for your favor. Thank you for your strength. Thank you that our hope is in you and we put our trust in you. Thank you, Father God. Yes, Lord, we worship you. We adore you. Yes, Lord, we adore you. We adore you. We adore you. We praise you. We thank you. Yes, Lord. Thank you, Father. From today, we experience your favor. From today, praying parents, you experience the favor of God. It's already on you. You will experience it and testify of it. From today, your children experience the favor of God. From today, you testify that the favor of God worked in my children's lives. The mercy of God is multiplied in my children's lives. Thank the Lord right now. Say, Father, I thank you because my joy is multiplied. My joy is multiplied as I receive unlimited favor, the unlimited favor of God in Jesus' name. My children's joy, they are multiplied. The joy in their lives is multiplied and they receive unlimited favor of God from today forward in Jesus' mighty name. May the Lord continue to bless you in Jesus' name. Remember, always pray that priestly blessing. Pray it over your children. In Numbers chapter 6 from verses 22 to 27, pray it over your children and grandchildren. Amen. May the Lord bless you and your children and keep you. May the Lord make his face to shine upon you and your children and be gracious to you. May the Lord lift up his countenance upon you and your children and give you everlasting peace. So they shall put God's name on the children of Israel. And he will bless them. Your children are blessed. You are blessed. And we thank God for your lives. Glory be to God. Hallelujah. Amen. Praying parents, the song that God has given for you this morning is titled The Blessing by Kari Jovi and Cody. week be blessed in Jesus' mighty name. Remember, the favor of God is upon you and your children. God bless you. Good morning. It's Pastor Lade.